Hi everybody, you're eating with Val, and I have some shrimp and cocktail sauce. Now, I decided to lay it out like this because it was really cold and I wanted it to get room temperature. I don't really like it real chill. So, now just when I start doing this, we come in with a lot of noise, but it's gonna be alright, you hear me? Let's see, has it been peeled? No, you need to peel it. Take this off. Okay. Well, I already done pulled the tail off, so I usually leave that on. Love it. Just throw it to the side. And I bought this and said it had 20 to 30 shrimp. I just ate two. And it's 19. Child. Wait a minute. 19. You can't count them because they be in a bag. Should have known it was on the low end and went on the 30. Because when I put them on here, it was supposed to fill this up, you know? Oh, well. Large, you know. Love them though. It's enough for me. done a shrimp cocktail video before, but had them in a bowl and I did them like that. This is one of my earlier videos. Chad, people saw me on that video. Some folks talk about your girl like a dog. Mm. I don't know why. They said I was eating cute. I didn't know that was a such thing. Someone went all the way to Boga with it too. How you supposed to eat shrimp? If there's another way to eat it, y'all tell me. Child. I got both my hands in it, so how is that cute? Some of them said something vulgar, and my subscribers tore their ass out the frame. You hear me? I'm like, get them, child. Get them. My water. And I got some coffee too. Oh, I don't need to do it all table. I had these little packages left over from when I went to different seafood restaurants like Captain D's and where else did I go? The Shark restaurant. And they gave a lot of that stuff there. I got these came from the Shark restaurant, the little packages. Those came from Captain D's. Excuse me. I did videos about that, the Shark restaurant and Captain D's also. I just wanted some shrimp cocktail, honey. A delicious snack. And then I share it with y'all. Because I don't do videos on the regular, but I eat on the regular. And so what I said was, I'm going to share some of my snacks with you. People don't eat junk food all the time. Not all the time. Because I want to make me some spinach tacos, and I was just gonna eat that as a snack, but I think I'll share it with y'all. even though you eat seafood sometimes. And an hour or two later, you'd be hungry again. Child. You can see it's already been deveined. Peel it. Kind of leave the tail on, since I'm gonna hold on to. It's cooked. It's not raw. And when it's raw, it'll be kind of gray. When it's cooked, it's pink. Drink something. On my last video, where I was eating the black bean noodles, that's a lot of echo in my voice. What's that you taking? Well, a little help, y'all. Just a little help. Now, that's real expensive to me. It's like $60. That was $60-some a bottle. That's kind of high. Probably won't be able to get no more once them gone. Probably go get the cheap candy, and if that, you know, it's too high. I wanted to try it. I know it was high, but I wanted to try it anyway to see. I don't think it's no better than Dexedrine. Dex or something. But I haven't been doing any exercises though. Well, I need to start. What I've been doing,
apps, you know. That's about it. And I actually have kind of a little small, my legs. Don't look like it on camera, though. Camera put the pounds on you, honey. At least this camera, though. All cameras don't do that. This camera got a yellowish tint to it. You see how my drapes look? My shears look like they got some, they're kind of yellow. They're not yellow. They're pure white. And it's not making my teeth look as white either. So I don't know what it is. This is a new setup that I'm on. If y'all had noticed from the last videos, it's different. So I mean, I don't know if I can change that the way it's filming or not. I haven't got all into it. Your girl ain't that technical. She's technical, but she ain't that technical. Because I be wanting to know how these people take their picture when they first come on. Like when you looking at the video and you see their picture. Like I got this shrimp right here on this plate. And like I have a shrimp in the air, about a shrimp right there. And a plate of shrimp over there. And me in the middle, you know, with the shrimp. I want to know how they put them pictures on there like that. I don't know how they do that. I would love to know how to do that. Now, I went to PicMonkey.com with a picture. I didn't figure it out on that, so I don't know. But I don't know. I know it's in editing or doing something with your pictures, but because I be wanting some good thumbnails so people can click on my videos, you know? I have all the food all around you, but like if you eat at a restaurant, Burger King right there, Captain D's right there, you know, wherever you ate at that day. I don't know. I think it's so cute, and it fills it up, so people can say, "Oh, let me click on there because they doing this thing right here." Then when you click on it. They think don't necessarily be that full, you know what I mean? But it'd be a good thumbnail. My son bought me some sour cream and onion, sour cream potato chips. What you say? Your girl loves some potato chips. I was thinking about eating them with y'all. I'm gonna make sure I ain't got no shell in my mouth. Under my tongue. Well, I would try to get it from under my tongue. I used my pinky finger. And I got that tucked.
Mm-hmm.
So no strains when I'm getting my food. Looking at the time of a 19 shrimp, it takes me more than 1 minute to eat one shrimp. Plus, I'm talking too. Yep, to keep the phone, use that up. The last one. video on my other channel, and it's in the description box. On me putting this look together, if you want to see me put this look together, then you can click on their channel and you'll see it. And while you're over there, why don't you subscribe also? Excuse me. Look at that. Thank all of you people for joining me. Don't forget to like, to comment, and subscribe. If you like this sort of thing, I like to make noises when I eat, and I like to hear others do it too. So if you like that kind of thing, do subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye-bye.